Breaking news at this hour. There has been an arrest warrant filed in the case of a teenage girl who died after a party in the Steiner Ranch area. Amanda De La Torre died from a head injury. And the Texas Alcoholic Beverage Commission filed a warrant for a 17-year-old who threw the party. Travis County Sheriff's Office spokesman Roger Wade said that Joe Richards will be charged with furnishing alcohol to a minor. Richards has not been arrested.